Hey guys, I want to show you a variation that we often do in the office when we work on crawling holds. So we really want to start building that core stability through this. So when you come up through the crawling hold, what you want, you can start adding little foot taps without shifting your body weight. So you want to be nice and neutral and just move through the taps.